This program is intended for a mature audience. If you are not 18 years old, stop listening and find more age-appropriate content. If you are offended by any content herein, that is your own problem, as you have been warned. Do not try this at home.
Release the Kraken!
Because I am ready, and I will not let this opportunity slip through my fingers. Cup of coffee, man, yeah. Man! Wow, man!
Get on with it.
Yes, get over this.
Get on with it. Oh, I am enjoying this.
Get on with it.
Sorry.
Hello.
All you're going to hear is the first thing is yeah, laughter.
God.
Yes, laughter. Laughter. Yeah. Yeah.
Good lord.
Well, it's that time again, folks.
I'm back.
Welcome to Bad Habits Network. I'm glad to say this show is properly and proudly sponsored by Vape Walkie, Pewaukee, Wisconsin's finest vape store in all of the land. Check them out, vapewalkie.com, triple dub Vape Walkie, of course. All that other shit. Facebook, inner tubes, Instagram. Yeah, that too. yeah, there's that. Check them out, guys. They got thousands of juice adorning the wall and a clearance section that's great. High end, low end, everything in between. Resurrection Vapors, our second sponsor.
Sorry.
The distractions are abundant. This is what happens when I agree to allow children in the studio. Thank God they're 18.
Yes, they are. For this matter, they're all 18.
Good Lord. Yes, they're all 18 hiding in their blanket forts while hiding and watching, listening to this damn show.
So welcome, high schoolers.
Yes, yes. Again, we're going back to year one diatribes.
Pretty much. No, it's just kind of funny.
And guys, if you want to hear where we first started, check out patreon.com/badhabitsnetwork. Donate a couple bucks. You listen to all our shit from way back when, even Dave's Navel.
When we were funny?
Yeah, back when we were really good and not tired all the fucking time.
And usually drunk.
And very. Mm-hmm. Very. Holy shit.
I'm working on it.
I'm not.
And I am as well. So happy New Year's, you filthy animals. With us today is Gary the Hammer. That belch was from Dave Gremlin.
Yo.
And our lovely prospect, Mandy.
What's up?
She's still a prospect?
Yes, I am.
God, haven't you been with us for a year already?
Close.
No.
Time just seems to drag by.
I fucking seen that setup and I did nothing.
I got a little bit to go. A little bit.
Sorry, my energy levels ain't the greatest. I did a nice 12-hour at work.
I remember my first part-time job.
Yeah, fuck off, dickwad.
I was waiting for you. Usually you say that to me.
Yeah, that's true.
I know I had a hard day of vacation hours today.
Yeah, yeah.
And tomorrow.
I had a hard day of peopling.
You're a school guidance.
You're a school marm.
You're a tiny human fucker upper.
Yes, I was trying to go around that you're a teacher, but yes, you have what? 2 weeks off in the wintertime, 3 months off in the summertime. God, I hate your job.
Common misconception.
No, I don't get summers off. I don't.
Oh.
Not where I am. So, but I did get a nice break. I'm happy about it. I'm not excited for Wednesday, Is that one? No.
I don't know. You're the teacher. Tell us when do they go back?
I don't even know what day it is anymore. I'm so messed up. But yeah, no, tomorrow's Tuesday, right? So yeah, we go back Wednesday.
See, this is why my kids don't understand the days of the week. The teachers don't even get it.
No, I have a song for that.
Well, in your defense.
Baby shark.
Fuck you guys.
Not that song. It's Days of the Week, but to the Addams Family theme song.
Oh, no. Tune. That is AIDS.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
So.
I'm just daunted by all that. The teacher talk.
Sorry about that.
No, it's all good.
My work is fascinating.
Yeah, mine is too. Go over here. Deal with this person. Go over here. Deal with this person. Go over here. Avoid this person.
Yeah, but you got the fun age. At least they're not trying to kill you yet.
Oh, no. They try and kill me every single day of my life.
Well, just by crayons.
And glue and Legos and Slinkies.
I have one kid that tries to beat me up all the time. That's super fun.
Oh, so you got my kid in class.
Nope, not your kid. But
equivalent of.
Yeah, pretty much.
Awesome.
I've caught a fist to the face a couple of times. That was fun.
By a tiny human.
Yes, by a tiny human.
I guess that's not assault then yet.
Nope, can't do much
No,
about
it's
it.
Only a misdemeanor because it's a little crime.
No, at that point we just send them home. Be like, come get your kid.
Sorry, since I can't beat your child, you need to come here and do it.
Come get your kid.
There's that.
Oh, we don't promote beating.
No, we don't promote. No.
Actually, it's legal as long as you don't leave marks.
Very true.
A spanking is fine. That's what the police officers have said.
Yes, a spanking is fine. You can't leave a mark that lasts more than 24 hours and no bruise.
Oh, so there's... Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can leave a red mark on your
kid, cool,
but
I can hit my kids harder.
It just can't last more than 24 hours.
I can hit them harder.
Well, and I'm not advocating. I'm not being an advocate for this.
I'm not either. I'm just stating.
Beat your
what
kids.
I've
they'll
learned.
Thank you for it later.
Yes. What I've learned in my training, this is what they tell us because we can report neglect and abuse.
Mm-hmm.
If we see a mark on a child that's lasted more than 24 hours, say they come in 8 a.m. Monday morning, if it's not gone by 8 a.m. Tuesday morning.
Oh, so you got longer than 24 hours, basically.
I said 8 a.m. to 8 a.m.
Yeah,
that is.
But if you beat your kid at 3 o'clock the previous day.
Wow, dude. You really went dark there.
We're taking this to another level.
Yeah, seriously, I'm.
You got about 40 hours to deal with here. Just saying, if you do the math, I mean, if you beat the kid right when they get, oh wait, are you got half days or full day?
I do full days.
Okay,
I
so
work full days, but like my kids are half days.
Okay, so what time do your kids get out? Like noon?
Yeah, about.
Okay, so you got from noon one day. And then all the way up, so that takes, let's see, you got 16 hours plus 24. Yeah, you got 40 hours. So okay. The mark has to go away in 40 hours.
However, we document everything, so if it becomes a habit.
So what's consistently too much?
Wow. I love how this has just turned into an interview of what can I get away with. Jesus.
Yeah,
Gosh,
but that's
fuck.
Only visual. I mean, it's not like you're pulling the kid's pants down to check his ass to see if he's got a bruise down there.
No, we pay other children to pants him for us to do that.
But at the age that the kids are in my classroom, I have to help wipe them most of the time. So I do see they're behind.
Mufasa!
All right, so you just got to find the safe spot to hit the kid. That would be the
back
ankles.
Of the head. Back of the head.
Oh, yeah, because the hair hides the bruising. Gotcha.
Wow. Dude, seriously. I actually cannot advocate for this.
No, we're
I am just J-Mac. I am not.
Hey,
no.
This is parent advising.
Advisoring?
Yes, that too.
Advisory.
I'm trying to help you prevent getting CPS called on you.
So we know the best place to hit a kid and how long the bruises must last.
Oh, my God. That's like, that's like getting tips from a cop on how not to get caught. What
you
the fuck?
You can look all of this information up on, I'm sure, the CPS website.
wisco.gov.cps.getthefuckoutofmystate, you filthy fucking animal.
Well, when they get older, you got to use the forget-me stick.
Jeez.
I thought it was the forget-me cloth.
Either way.
Forget me stick. We've changed it into a stick.
Haven't you seen what the fuck is that? The one where World Fair is a bad guy.
J-Mac is going to the right place. Chloroform leaves no bruises.
He's got a point.
Yep,
but when the kid goes
live
to school the next day and goes, God, all I taste is rusty pennies. You know there's an issue.
Isn't there like a video about nap spray and it's
yep.
literally just chloroform?
They have nap spray and nap time bag.
And Mandy's beside herself laughing.
Okay, here's
Dave,
old are
Dave
your kids?
And Hammer are just sitting there going, yeah, this is a legit thing.
Like, no,
actually.
Your actual kid.
Madison will be 3 tomorrow and Taylor is 5, almost 6.
Okay, wait till they're that.
Wait till they're around the age
and
of...
And then you joke around with me about beating your children.
No, I already beat your children for you.
I know, that was great. Hey, less energy I had to waste.
Yeah, no shit. Well, I didn't have to waste any energy.
You know, he doesn't steal to this day.
He restrained Madison for me one day. That was fun.
Who did?
You did.
Oh, explain the story, because I forgot it.
I forgot what happened, too, but I know she was flipping out, and you took her into Amrielle's room, and you just, like,
oh, I cradled her. It's like, no, we're doing a Hammer timeout. You're not moving until you calm down. Mm-hmm. Oh, you think you're stronger than me, tiny human.
Do that to the oldest. He's more of a fight.
He will fall asleep if I do it.
Again, do that. Actually, never mind. Sleep is not an issue with this child.
No. He's at that age where...
Leave me alone so I can sleep all day.
Yeah, the hormones are kicking in and the body's adjusting. And pretty soon he's going to get hair in funny places and start liking girls.
Yeah.
Too late.
Gross.
No, we've already had this conversation. I'm just waiting until he has...
Have you found the standing socks yet?
No, not yet. Okay. Thank God.
Puberty is nasty.
Puberty sucks. I'm still going through my... I'm going through my second puberty.
Second puberty? Is that a thing?
Yeah. It's the adulthood. You'll get to it when you're, like, 10 years from now
or so. As long as he's not, you know, filling a sock thinking of his future stepmom, we're good.
Okay, good point. Oh, yeah, that's late-breaking news with Gremlin.
Yeah, I'm engaged.
Woo!
Stupid.
Really? it was the first thing you told me. All divorces
can be prevented by marriage. Mm-hmm. Or all divorce. Wait a minute. The number one leading cause to divorce is marriage.
Yes, that's the saying.
Yeah, but the nice thing is, you know, this is my first time. I've never done it.
Oh, you've never been married?
No, I haven't.
Ever?
Ever.
Really?
Yes. What? I'm 36 and never been married. Yes.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, there's a lot of... That's
I just
that's
kind
very
of
common in our generation.
You had, like, all the kids, so I didn't know.
No.
Sorry.
Never
that
been married.
That was a terrible
No, he
assumption.
Just bangs a lot.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
No, and it was funny because we told the oldest, too.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
My 11-year-old looks at me and goes, what's the secret? What? Are you guys having a baby? I looked at him like, fuck no, I'd kill myself. Oh. I am not starting again.
Bye-bye balls.
Yeah, no shit.
No, the nice thing is, yeah, with her, we don't have to worry about that.
Oh,
gotta say what's up to Diesel in the chat room. Hopefully you're safe down there in South Kakalakiville.
What up, Diesel?
Yeah.
Hey, Diesel.
But yeah, the... Factory is a permanent playground. She loves that term.
I'm sorry. Not really. I'm not sorry.
And another breaking news. Hide your husbands. I'm single.
Yay! Wait, what? I have a chance? Yes! And she blushed, so I am her type. Okay.
Oh, no.
Breathing?
No.
What, me?
No, breathing.
What?
Breathing.
No. Oh, breathe.
God
oh,
damn.
Has a heartbeat. That's your type.
Oh. No. Well,
has
not
a heart.
Breathing.
Oh, so she prefers either one. Yeah. Gotcha. Necrophilia.
As long as
permanent hard on.
I was going to say, as long as rigor mortis is set in down there, she's fine.
Oh, my fucking God.
I was just going to say, her two criteria for dating Mandy is a heartbeat and a hard on.
Apparently, you don't need the heartbeat.
No, no. You need more than a hard on. You need to know how to
use
heartbeat. The hard on.
Okay.
If you don't know how to use the hard
well,
on,
you
it's
could
useless.
You could do reverse cowgirl, and he could ring the doorbell from behind.
Knock knock.
I'm not a fan of that position in general, but okay.
But you have the greatest asset for it.
I know I do. I know. Thank you.
Even J Mac is going. So you're saying there's a chance? And Diesel sporting chub now.
Hey, so if you'd like to line up for Mandy.
I was going to say, her phone number is 1-800. I wasn't going to do that. It's 1-800. Big Booty House. BigBootyBlondes.com.
I think you're going to find some other shit.
WhiteHouse.com.
Made that mistake in school.
Didn't we all?
In fact, there was a whole class all of a sudden made the mistake. That site was not taken off the site registry or whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, the do not look list.
Yeah, and then back when we had computer labs, We all had to go in there to do a report for a U.S. president. Yeah, every single one of us hit that. We're like, what the fuck? Next thing you know, you got Bill and Hillary going at it, and Monica's in there, too. Yep. It's like, wow. Teacher's like, shit.
Troll on a different level. Trolling before it was trolling.
Oh, you get a bunch of 13-year-olds looking at that shit? All the guys were like, yeah, this is funny. The girls are like, oh, gross. And oh, man. Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah, one of my favorites, still to this day, one of my favorites was that initial shock. And then seeing probably one of the most prudish girls we thought was a prude in class go, oh, yeah. Whoa.
That's what that's called.
You've seen all the dirty boys just look at her and go, hey. Seeing you in a new light now.
Hey, baby.
I'm just like, how's my dick taste, fuckers?
Wouldn't be the first
one. Yeah, I know which ones are the freaks. Back then. Now I just don't care.
No, not really.
I'm just like, yeah, thanks. We're done.
Yeah, every chick's a freak if you rub them the right way.
Yeah, that's very true. Or if you ring the doorbell from behind.
Ding dong.
Never mind, I take that back.
What?
I know of one.
What's that? Oh, the dead fish. There's a couple dead trout. Yeah, like women, you know, and as Mandy has attested, you got to know how to use it. Same goes for the other side of the street. You got to know how to use it.
A pet peeve of mine is when, like, somebody tries to crush me with their body weight.
Oh, steamroller?
I'm like, what is wrong with you? Like,
I don't know what that's about.
You're just, like, flailing on me and crushing me at the same time. This is not...
I think it's flopping around on you.
This is not exciting.
I'm thinking it might be their version of choking you, but, like, crushing you instead of choking you, because it's not going to leave marks.
Not exciting to me.
No.
It's just hot and sweaty and gross.
Well, some people pay good money for hot, sweaty, and gross.
Okay, I like hot and somewhat sweaty, but not gross.
You don't want to be sitting there having a waterfall all over you and the guy's
like,
is it good for you?
Okay. Right in the chat room, they all swallow if you hit them in the back of the head hard enough.
You don't have to do that.
I'm going
to
just add hard enough.
They're all squirters if you hit the right vein.
That's fucked up.
What?
Leave
too
it
dark?
To Dave. Leave little it to Dave to go a little too
little
dark. A
little bit.
Too soon? The Floor is Lava by Linkin Park. Too soon?
He's just hanging around.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Man. New drinking game. Every time Dave says something fucked up, take a sip.
I'm actually giving a little bit props for this. Rob couldn't join us. He's actually supporting a friend in need.
Okay.
And knowing the parties involved, yes.
Yeah.
Spitters are quitters. Don't do it. Hey, Brandy. Spotters.
So we know she
spotters,
follows.
Spotters. Spotters.
We know she swallows.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Not a quitter.
Never.
Hey, it's all what? Vitamin D?
For this dick?
Either way.
That's all right.
That's okay. I won a bet with my other half the other night.
I'm listening.
Well, because...
Michael wouldn't do what?
Not Michael. Because she had a pimple on her face. I told her, well, you know, if you let me go all over your face, it's good for you. No, it's not. I'm like, look it up. She goes... I go into the gas station, get a pack of cigarettes, come back out. She goes, fuck you, you're right. I'm like, ha-ha!
Google.
Scientific fact. Facials are good.
In more ways than one.
If you say so.
Deep nuts.
They are, no, serious. Google that shit. There's a thing called the spermagel or whatever that's actually in it. It's
spermazoa.
It is actually a natural
cleanser.
Yeah, for the face. It cleans your pores and everything else.
Okay, I'm going to have to...
Dead serious. Look it up. I am not joking.
Okay.
Yeah, Dave's very serious when it comes to his kinky stuff.
I look shit up. I make sure I'm correct.
I just like my butt plugs, okay?
You got the unicorn tail or the, like, fox tail?
Neither. Those
She's
things are weird.
She's got the diamond.
I got the diamond. Mm. But there's a fucked up story.
Go on.
So recently I had a male friend over at my house.
Okay.
And we were doing some things and
adult things, folks.
Adult things.
playing pin the diamond on the donkey or what?
No, I did that myself. I put that in there myself. But
okay.
He had thought that it fell out. It did not fall out.
So he pushed it in.
And
he wanted to go for a full chain.
Yeah, well, that we started doing that. The anal sex.
Oh my.
Jeez, it pushed it up farther.
Yeah, I didn't know it was in there. I had no idea.
Okay, there's questions.
Okay, so my obvious question is did it come out naturally?
No, I
define
didn't know.
No. Define naturally.
Or did somebody have? Do you have to go to the doctor?
No, I did not go to the hospital.
Did you have
I
to
was
fish
terrified.
It out?
Oh yes, I was terrified that okay. I had to. But here's the deal: I is didn't know.
Is it metal?
Yes.
I'm gonna start buying you industrial magnets.
Couldn't you still push that out?
I did, but I need the okay. the end of it
uh-huh.
is so like
describe
is bigger.
It. Describe it to a blind person.
Okay, so. There's an end to it's a metal butt plug. It's Absolutely. Like teardrop shaped, a medium sized one, which if you like, I don't know how to describe.
Are we talking like golf ball, marble, baseball, softball, what?
Probably about a golf ball.
Okay.
Hashtag amateur.
I was Got hoping it. You were going to say a golf softball, but
no
grapefruit.
I have
Jesus.
I have one that's pretty big, but I've never used it. It scares me.
Ouch!
But I might have to go up a size now. I don't know.
Why Apparently, is it falling out?
No,
obviously
but
not.
Because my butt swallowed the last one. Is what I'm saying. My butt swallowed it.
So your ass is a swallower. Got it.
So anyway, so I didn't know till after this dude left. That it was up there. And because the sex was so terrible with him, I was trying to finish myself off after he had left.
Oh my.
Would that almost be like a constipated feeling? In a sense?
No, not really. I didn't even know it was up there.
I just got an anonymous listener sending me this, but you know, it's not exactly anonymous, so I'll try and cover that. Does it look like that?
Yes.
Okay.
Relatively.
Okay.
Okay.
I've seen them in porn, yes.
But
It looks like cufflinks, but not cufflinks.
That's, yeah, kind
for,
of.
For guys playing at
like
home.
Like a large cufflink.
It looks like a cufflink for a fucking giant.
Yeah, basically. But anyway, so I was trying to finish myself off, and I could feel it from...
The inside.
The inside
mm-hmm.
of myself.
So hole A got used to push hole B out.
Yeah, and then okay. I had to push it out and then try and get it out. But I was so terrified that I had to go to the hospital. Like, I was like, shit.
Put it in the freezer. It'll shrink.
Freaked out.
How, okay, if you did have to go to the hospital, wouldn't that be so awkward? Like,
exactly.
What are you
I'm
in here
of?
For?
I would just, like, whisper to the woman, hey, I'm sorry, but
I got this thing stuck in my ass.
There's something in my butt.
And honestly, like, what? Honestly, I know a few... receptionists who abide by the HIPAA agreement, and their response to that would be, "We hear it all the time."
I'm sure.
Question is that covered by your insurance?
I don't have any right now, so that would be really terrible.
She on Obamacare.
I'm not on anything right now because I'm divorced and have no insurance right now.
She on baby daddy got the kids insurance.
Basically,
can you imagine the doctor of that one? Your patient has something stuck up there. What?
Oh, we all knew that.
I'm
oh, wait.
Glad I'm not the only one.
Is that Diesel?
No.
No, that'd just be my... I mean, the doctor's got to be like,
I
wait,
slipped,
what?
I slipped and fell and landed in it.
And then it got sucked up.
Oh, God.
My ass gets hungry at night.
My anus will eat now, and it hungers for more.
This is like the scariest moment ever.
Can't you just tie a string to it?
From inside?
No, like from now on, just tie like a
dude, yeah.
6-inch string to it. That way if you lose the game, you just pull.
Yeah, I think what Dave's trying to lead you
so up. So make it to be like a tampon?
I was going
to
say, what Dave's leading up to would probably be equivalent to anal beads.
But then
yeah,
you can always
I've thought about getting a...
If you ever
just
need
make sure you tell your partner or person who's helping you with this adventure... to pull it out slowly.
It's not a pull start.
I know how anal works, okay? I've done it
Guilty. Guilty. Didn't know.
Just be like, it's not a pole start.
Didn't know. Really didn't know. Was drunk and started her up like a lawnmower.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, that led to no second date.
Yeah, don't do that. That's scary. I've never had that experience, but I can imagine how mortifying that would be.
Yeah, especially cleaning up the room afterwards. Oh, I lost my security deposit. Let's just put it that way.
I've heard stories from girls I went to high school with, like, while we were in high school about that.
What?
Just like, I have no interest in doing that, and I didn't in high school.
Well, so.
Where were these girls at?
Yeah, no kidding. No one talked about this shit when I was back in school.
I went to a small farm town school, and we were all pretty freaky, so.
Technically, so did I, but I never heard. I was hanging out with the wrong people.
No. Did you go to school here?
Yes, I did.
This is not a small farm town.
No, wait, it started out as one.
Yeah.
Did you go to Cow Pie High?
Yeah, I went to Cow Pie High, ironically.
How many kids were in your graduating class?
Say again?
How many kids were in your graduating class?
I think 300 plus.
We had 333. See, that was like the my entire school.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
There's just an eye in the TV.
Yeah.
Is it done?
Yeah, well.
No.
Please stop staring at me now. No.
I need a refill.
Refill.
Okay, you realize we were just talking about your butt plug, and now you're like, you need a refill.
I need a refill.
Watch your face.
No, I just need a good penis. That's all I need.
So you're saying there's a chance.
No, she said good penis.
Oh, good penis. Yeah, not tiny.
I'm sorry,
burn, bitch, burn.
Hey, sorry, Hammer.
Hey, I celebrate the fact that I'm hung like a fruit fly in February.
So there's that.
There's that. And what's really cute is I know I have a few new fans who I'm in direct contact with, and they're just learning who I am. Because I am not
sit
this
tight, folks.
Yeah, I am not this way in front of them where they know me from, and this is kind of going to be an eye opener for them. So, yay!
Yeah, pull up your big girl pants, folks, because we have no filter.
Yeah, no. If this is your first time listening, good. We're not responsible for your therapy.
And if you really want to know how we are, take us out drinking.
Yeah. Oh my God, especially Asshole Dave. Speaking of which,
yeah.
Did not come out yet.
Asshole Dave did not come out in front of her yet.
Nope.
Even going to that club.
Nope. There wasn't many people there.
Well, of course there never is.
And
that's why we always go there. Again, why we always go there.
It was. They only had the bar lit up.
Again, why we only go there?
Are we talking about the same place?
Yeah, because it's safe.
Oh, I thought they didn't have the dance part going at all.
Oh, yeah, you went there on a
Saturday.
Really? Saturday?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I figured it'd be busy.
Wow.
There's nothing.
Well, we still got to go to Drakenberg's.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
she wants to go up there. She wants to experience that.
She can handle cigar smoke?
I think so.
Maybe Monona one of these days.
I think she could do Drakenberg's.
Right.
It's not too bad.
You
it's
notice
well
we
ventilated.
Mentioned them by name.
Yeah. Well, we like them.
A lot.
And they like us.
A lot.
Champagne.
Where else?
Wine.
Wine, not champagne. Yay. Twat. Champagne's tonight, maybe. I think I'm just going to stick to booze.
I don't know.
Do we even have any?
No champagne. I was going to say. Who the fuck does champagne anymore?
Nobody.
Seriously. I got enough fucking projectile fucking applications in this house to last me a lifetime. I don't need a fucking wine bottle, beer bottle, fucking cork and bottle champagne shit thing going off for fucking no. Stick that thing up. Yeah, here we go up to the butt talk again. Stick that thing up your ass and then light the cork off, okay, folks?
I kind of feel like that was a mini rant.
A mini one. Just slight. Not Jane Fonda-esque, but
I know. I miss that. You haven't went on a rant in a while.
A champagne cork would kind of make a good butt plug, though.
This is true. You haven't been listening to Michael's show, apparently. I went on a Jane Fonda fucking rant, and I even growled.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I turned into a Decepticon.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Scary Gary.
Yeah.
No, outside of Cards Against Humanity tonight, I think that's all our really plans are including right now. Fucking...
Where
boozy
is our
booze.
Cards Against Humanity person?
Right here.
Yeah, but I mean the other one.
I have a set right at the end of that table. The other person has a like.
I know.
He went overboard.
He went overboard. He bought the whole fucking extended version.
He tends to do that.
Yeah. And I got offered a fucking job with being his boss.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
At the auto parts store?
Yes! I'll explain it off the air because that's just hilarious.
Oh, God.
The guy who knows the least on, second to least on this network about fucking automotive got offered a fucking job at a...
The guy would come in and ask for something and be like, I don't know what that... Oh, the doohickey!
Yeah, I need the flux capacitor.
Well, that, yeah. You can get that at O'Reilly's. Mm-hmm. I figure, fuck it, give them a free plug. They sell flux capacitor, dude. I want to see a picture.
Absolutely.
I know, that's why I say absolutely. O'Reilly's has that.
Oh, really? Fuck your carts. But this interruption brought to you in part by Tiny Humans, as well as Ideal Vapor at idealvapor.com. Great place to go. Two great locations. One in Portage, Wisconsin, Portage, and the other in Berlin, Wisconsin. Fuck the police. Go show your support. Join the fucking family, the fucking Ideal Vapor family. Check them out on Facebook and .com and Instagram and all the other socials, because damn, they know what's going on, folks.
I just realized that all my vapor just like went up and then just floated and like hung around you
right
for a second.
She's kind of used to it by now.
Yeah, honestly.
If it makes you feel any better, this is the good stuff.
What is it? Oh, CBD?
Yeah, brought to you by another one of our sponsors, ResurrectionVapor.com.
Yeah, this is some good shit.
Yeah, and it's the mentholated one, right?
This is some good
you
shit.
You got the menthol one?
This is some good shit.
Yeah.
All right.
I can't wait till they legalize Wisconsin.
Sure.
This is good shit.
I cannot wait till they legalize Wisconsin. That's all I'm saying.
Ooh.
It's some good shit.
Yeah, but the 1,000's a lot better because that'll hit you within like.
This is the 500, right?
Yeah, that's the 5. And now she's going to hog it.
No, I need something with nicotine, and I don't want to go out and have another cigarette because that
this
made me
nicotine,
very.
Doesn't it?
I don't know if it does or not.
I haven't had a cigarette all day, and I had one, and it made me super fucking lightheaded.
Yeah. I love that feeling.
I don't.
I do.
I like that when I get a cigar. Like, stand up from your first cigar, or, you know, a good pipe of tobacco. You are a twat, Sickle, sir.
Hey, you know, usually I cough when I hit
Johnny
this stuff.
Johnny might be coming now. He's finally getting his car back from Cody right now.
Yay!
So, okay.
But Cody is still not coming because she has plans. As far as I know, she's not coming.
Flicking the bean? Oh, wait, then she'd be
Demon
coming.
Dick.
Yep. Devil penis.
Devil penis.
Devil penis.
All right, good for her.
Yay.
I had a goldfish when I was little.
God damn, everyone does that now.
I know. Fuck you.
Everyone does it. I have a goldfish.
Yeah, I think I even started doing that. I do it to people at work all the time.
Cool, I have a goldfish. What? I thought we were talking about shit that didn't matter.
I can't say that at work, however. But I can say stiff. Stiff.
Stiff? Stiff or stuff?
Stiff.
Yes.
Oh, stiff.
Either or question.
I can talk about the stiff that doesn't matter. What's his name?
Are we talking about whose line is anyone
I
else?
Don't. I don't know this
where
game,
everything,
Dave.
Where Sorry. Everything's made up and the points don't matter?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Welcome to Shots from the Balcony. No, wait.
We make 90% of our shit up.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, Dave's navel.
Really?
That dude, we made
How
that up.
How many years ago was that
3.
From? Yeah.
That was 3 years ago. And it's
Dave's navel.
Dave's navel.
Johnny's kept that one alive.
Yeah, Johnny's kept a lot of shit alive. Mm-hmm. Including the... He walked out sober and straight and came back crooked as fuck.
All right.
Yeah, when I did the first Proud Boys episode last year.
Is that the one where his
that's the
people
one...
got to see more of you than they wanted to?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
That's where Prospect George now, he earned his name. Could have really hurt me if he wanted to.
Whoops.
You know, I did tell you he volunteered to be the stripper for her bachelor party.
Yeah, and who's your best man?
You.
Damn it.
I made a mistake.
I would rather be the guy to officiate the fucking thing.
No.
No.
I'll keep that in mind if I ever get married again.
George wants to be a stripper.
I have a couple people that have requested it, and I'm going to be officiating in a vapor store.
Ooh.
And...
It's like right up your alley.
Yeah, and I think a biker rally.
Nice.
And a couple other places.
Sweet.
Yeah, so there's some multi-talent here.
Sweetness.
Yeah, people don't know who they're fucking with. Ha ha ha!
Fuck it. He's hurt worse.
So it's New Year's Eve. All we're going to do is play Cards Against Humanity after this. Sorry, folks. We kind of had an issue with that on the air.
What?
Yeah, we don't play Cards Against Humanity on the air no more.
Why?
Why? Did they bitch?
Yeah.
They did?
Yeah, they did.
Well, yeah.
But, you know, I still love them.
They shouldn't complain because that's free publicity.
That was a hell of a lot of free publicity. Yeah. It was just intellectual property rights and infringements that were happening.
So, well, can we do it if we don't use their name?
Or no?
Too late.
Or if we call them up and get their permission.
Yeah, I've sent an email. And okay. And a lot of the time they're really cool and casual about it, but since we've been sponsored and shit, they're kind of not cool and casual about it. That's kind of where intellectual property meets congenial property type shit when it comes to boring shit.
Uh-huh.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Yeah, I stopped
stuff
listening
that I
yet.
Don't understand anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
That like goes right over my head.
Yeah.
I'm not a business person, don't understand.
Nor am I. I'm not even a driver in this weather anymore. Jesus, fuck me.
Thank God, right? Or not.
Well,
God,
dude, you didn't have to fucking drive home and fucking the torrential would have been blizzard that happened where I was at. And then I come to fucking back to this town and it's like, the fuck, where'd it all go?
Yeah, we didn't get anything.
Yeah, we didn't get shit.
No, we got slush and nasty rain mix bullshit.
Yeah, it's where I was at, I was about an hour away, and they got rain, slush, sleet, and then fucking full-on blizzard-type snow.
Yeah, it just started, like, slush sleeting when I left my house to come here earlier, before you even got here.
Yeah, no. It was not fun. It was not fun. And then it's like the moment you hit the county line, it's like, where did it all go? I'm starting to hate this state again.
It just doesn't make any sense.
No. Well,
it's all at random.
Yeah, it's random parts. Wisconsin is broken, folks. Somebody needs, especially with politics and shit, but
that's
a different show.
The point.
That's a different show.
Yeah, politics in general, everything's broken.
Surprise. Are you? I'm not.
What?
Surprised.
No. But apparently, if you disagree with somebody, you can go into shutdown.
That's what I do. I just shut down.
Fucking
I'm just
millennials.
Like, I'm done.
Well, our government's shut down right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was just going to talk to make fun of Wisconsin Valley.
Everything's...
No, dude, it's I thought it was funny because the governor of this great state is trying to make a Silicon Valley in Wisconsin, and he called it Wisconsin Valley.
Wisconsin Valley. I like that.
Yeah, he's going to piss off a lot of people doing that.
Is that what that new Fox Corp or whatever that
is
coming in?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Yep, that's his little
thing.
Is that even
100% guaranteed?
Don't care. I still just look at it and go, you diatribal maniac.
Because they basically want to create a Google here.
Yeah, and it's a perfect environment to do so. You spend not a lot on fucking heating and cooling. But, really? Okay. Do you know where he's trying to put it?
Right by Milwaukee.
Yeah, south of Milwaukee.
Oh, that's a
that
bad
seems like
location.
A good idea.
Dumb.
That's a really bad location.
You're
going to
destroy Milwaukee first.
I'm honestly surprised it's not going around Madison because they're more... I mean, granted, okay, Milwaukee's been Democrat for years, but Madison is more liberal in that sense.
Yeah.
They're way left of Milwaukee.
Well, here's the problem with putting it in Madison. How many hippies live in Madison?
Yeah.
This is the Midwest San Francisco we're talking about.
It is.
Good point.
It's more like...
I'd put it south of Green Bay.
Like Oshkosh area?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would work.
Yeah. Because, like I said, it's an area that needs a lot of funding that doesn't come from trees.
True.
I mean, there's that whole movement against... there's a whole movement for protecting the environment and shit. But... Yeah.
Yeah, but the more north you go, the more you don't have that.
Have
the whole protect the environment. They're more...
They're more fucking retired veterans saying, yeah, take my guns out of my cold dead hands. Uncle Teddy lives just across the border, fuck off.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yatter hey.
Yeah.
Yatter hey.
They're cool as long as you don't say...
Hey there.
Yeah.
Hey there. Yeah. Hey there.
As long as you don't say that, they're cool.
Well, I've been doing that at work again. Yeah, if it's like really boring or really dead at work, I'll walk up to right behind a couple of my coworkers and go, hey there. And it's like, dude, don't fucking start.
There he is.
Look at this ass bag.
There he is. Ass cracker.
Johnny.
Ah, look at that. He's getting a roof over that tool shed. No, I'm talking about your beer gut, dum-dum. Not your hair.
Get on a mic.
Yeah, I hope it's... Oh. There we go. Yeah, his is hot.
What's up?
Hey, Johnny from Blown Pistons.
Yo.
How's it going?
Speaking of Blown Pistons, what happened Sunday? We were supposed to do another show.
The ex decided that she did not want the kids, so we had to do it a lot faster and sooner. Johnny was working. Tiffany had a wedding.
Wait, hold on, back up. She didn't want them?
No, she was supposed to have them until today.
Yeah, I understand that, but she's been fighting.
I don't know what happened.
Get them.
God, I'm just staying out of that one right now.
Okay, I'll respect that.
Yeah. So that kind of threw a wrench into it, and then, like I said, Johnny was working, so that kind of, if I would have been able to get the kids
and not have the memory of a fucking goldfish.
Right. Everything would have been fine.
All right.
So.
And then there was you forgot one of your co-hosts was down south for a wedding.
Yep. Yeah. I forgot she had mentioned that. She is in for the next show we have in 2 weeks, hopefully.
Yep. Knock on wood.
And fuck Michael. Like,
did you like my little comment when he did that? I'm like, fire.
It's like, you know what? I'm working two jobs.
Let's back up. Michael put his 2 cents into it in the little chat room we had. Mm-hmm. What was Michael's 2 cents?
He was poking the bear. That's what he was doing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and instead of getting pissed off, I'm just like, you know what? Fuck this. I'm just going to play with him. And that was the end of his conversation. He gave up. Like, I win.
Michael tried calling them out on their own bullshit, and it blew up in his face. And I was sitting back at work, actually looking at you guys, just watching you guys fucking chat. I'm like, oh shit, he didn't.
Yeah, no, you didn't.
Yeah, he definitely did.
I'm just like, you know what? I'm gonna end this right now.
Fire! Kill it with fire.
I mean, I know you're working a lot you know, with the new job and everything, and like
who are you pointing to?
David.
All of us.
David's navel over here has a big...
Someone was listening to the show on his way in.
No, I just got my car back, so...
And with your work schedule and our work schedule...
What work schedule?
Well, yeah, but everything kind of conflicts and...
Yeah, I mean, we had to switch a couple days, you know. Now we're
and we had to train a couple people on the board.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I've been trying to like
X1 if you're still listening in the chat, then hit the fucking heart button.
I've been trying to get people to come in, like, you know, hey, let's do a show during the week, you know, like even Michael said, hey, we could do, you know, we can work something out. So
yeah, but I mean, during the week, we you know, got the kids and stuff like that, and what's one of our rules? Family comes first.
Yep.
Which,
very
I mean,
true.
That's kind of why I brought up, I talked to you, Dave, and I talked to Tiffany about maybe doing, like, recorded Skype calls between us three, like...
Did you say recorded?
Like, recorded...
Okay, I thought you said retarded.
He's on a roll.
Okay, go.
Recorded...
Fall downhill.
Recorded Skype shows, you know, to at least give Hammer something to put up, you know.
To put up.
He's either working with a Uper or a Hindu.
Actually, I think
Carrie,
it was an indica.
Can you explain to me what this is?
That is a cord holder for a desk.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
I think it was an indica.
Indica? Sativa?
It's a small thing to masturbate with. Depends on the size of your tool. It's got the grip on the one side.
Yes, I need one of those.
Is that about the size?
It's about the size.
Okay, cool.
That's not what I've heard.
Disappointing.
I've heard you could club a baby seal.
That'd be very disappointing if that's all it was.
Maybe it's long. Maybe it's just a poker.
I was going to say, that's my urethra hole, but I'm a big
wow.
I'm out.
And he runs. kids.
I actually got Mandy home, to turn red boy. On that one.
Find another way home, pizza boy.
That's horrible.
But, you know, it's nice to have the Grand Prix back. I mean, I lent it to one of our sisters.
You can say Cody. Fuck okay. off, dude.
We all know who she is.
She bought a fucking Volvo.
Yep.
Volvo.
She said, or she actually came and picked me up today. I'm like, well, don't come too quick. Because that's what she called it, a Volvo.
Yeah.
Like, don't come too quick.
She was driving her Volvo.
And then she asked me, like, sometimes it surprised me how much, like, useless car knowledge I have. She goes...
It doesn't surprise me. We know you're, like, Jeopardy smart when it comes to cars.
She goes, what like does
Rain
this...
Man.
She's like, what's the W? I haven't found that out yet. I'm like...
Volkswagen. The people's wagon.
No, I'm like, well, this Volvo, they're Swedish. That's winter mode. And she's all like,
oh my
no way.
God, really? There's a winter mode
there's
in
a
those?
Winter mode. And
I've never
so
driven one.
I
wouldn't know that.
So yeah, I found the catalog,
the brochure.
Book.
The manual?
The manual.
The there manual. You
go. I found the manual.
Catalog,
and
brochure,
and
manual.
He
gotcha.
Found the Bible for the vehicle.
I went straight to the index. I'm like, no shit. I'm right. It's winter mode. And I flipped through it. I'm like, okay, this
what?
Is how it tells you what to put it in. I'm like, but it doesn't tell you what it does.
So a Volvo tells you what to put it in. Gotcha.
Yes.
Volvo.
So a Volvo
tells
you
what to
put it
in.
I jumped onto the forums and like
still
okay.
Still phrasing.
I'm like jumped onto the forums and like read what people were saying about it. So apparently
right.
it shifts. It starts the car off in third gear to prevent any slipping or anything like that. You know, like when you're going down, Dave, you gotta slow that shit down. You know,
to prevent slippage. Gotcha.
To prevent slippage, because. Ass to because
wait
ass
you need to start off
slippery slope.
Why don't you start over with that one? Do you have a hard time saying pussy?
Pussy.
Pussy.
I was kind of like
say,
I was
say,
like
say,
I was thinking and running with it at the.
How
same
do you say
time.
Yes
and
in Spanish?
Tripped.
Pop that pussy.
So you were thinking and running and tripped.
Yep.
All
pretty
right.
Much.
So blank in boots. Okay, yes in Spanish. Blank in
See?
Boots.
Oui. Oh wait,
See?
Oh, that's French.
Is it oui? You just did it.
Pousse-oui.
Pousse-oui. Oh my God, we got a new one. Pousse-oui.
Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and.
I forgot he does this.
And pousse-oui.
Oh, it's good. Have you heard a rap?
Yes,
no,
yes.
Don't.
The hip, the hop, the hippie. Yeah, we get it. Don't.
Hop,
we don't. We don't need.
I can make her sing.
We don't.
If you want.
We're good.
No, we're good.
Is
good.
That the new iPhone?
No, X1. No, it's just an acknowledgement, like a digital thumbs up, to say X1 in a chat in a yep. response, like acknowledged fuckers.
Terrific.
Fucker right in the pussy.
That's kind of died out.
It's part of Michael's intro now.
Yeah, I've heard.
Yeah.
You really got to add the like little brief part from Little Nicky, Let the Sin Begin.
Ooh, well, that's kind of somebody else's
other,
show. Yeah.
Yeah, pretty sure.
Yeah, I think that would be it. Yeah. I like that. Yeah. I like that. Brainstorming on Bad Habits Network
Yay!
On New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's, you filthy animals.
So what are we expecting to come out of the new year? Anybody? Have-
fuck if
I'm
I
buying
care.
A new car.
A new year, a new fuck you. That's what I got.
Getting married.
Yeah, I'm going to be a best man again. Fuck.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm going to be a... So does that mean we're doing a podcast at your wedding?
No,
I'm kidding.
No.
Dude, I'm just
Ooh.
Kidding.
No.
Damn it.
No.
Damn it.
No.
No. Damn it.
Hey, Dave, here's your Christmas.
Fine. If she says yes...
I think that would be funny as shit, especially with all the fucking commentary shenanigans we can do on a wedding.
Oh, God, I'd be getting drunk.
During
and
the wedding?
I know I'm getting laid.
Well, yeah. Well,
possibly during the wedding.
I'm just saying, during the wedding, we do a commentary podcast live.
Oh, God.
I think we should run commentary
and he's
all
walking
night.
Down the... Oh, wait, he's looking back. He's. Oh, God, he's running. He's running. Stop him!
And Hammer just tackled Gremlin.
He's dragging him back, kicking, screaming.
No, that'd be Ashley. Ashley be dragging your ass back. In.
Ashley's tiny little fucking frame dragging Dave down.
Get the over here, boy!
That's the fucking wedding picture right there. She's got him by one ankle over her fucking tiny midget-esque shoulder. Yes.
Oh my God, she needs me down here for this.
Yes. Yes, live from Dave's wedding. Shots from the balcony, Bad Habits Network.
Ashley!
Actually, you know what? I know churches that have balconies.
Oh my God. I just instantly thought the Muppets.
Yes. It's not very good. I didn't like it. Boo.
Cool. Can we do that? Can we do that? Boo.
I want to heckle.
And the wedding party flips them off.
I just because of this idea, I'm declining being your best man. I want to be up in that fucking balcony heckling the fuck out of you during the wedding.
Okay. I've just
decided. You,
decided.
Dave. He doesn't.
I've just decided that if I ever get married, I'm not inviting any of you.
Yeah, I'm kind of regretting this now.
Yeah, because your groom would be up with us. Yeah, don't do it.
Oh, shit, that's me.
Or better yet, you're going to hear one of us go, you can do it all night long.
Okay, maybe do it.
But not right now. No. Wait.
No, I'll just hear from the balcony of the church that we're getting married. Don't forget your butt plugs.
Well, you wouldn't forget it.
And
I mean,
my old
there.
Grandma will have a heart attack.
I got one from Diesel. Best worst idea ever.
Dude, we could run a professional heckling service for weddings.
Oh. Ooh.
Ooh. That sounds fun.
Bad Habits Heckling, LLC.
See what the bride's wearing? She definitely shouldn't be in a white dress.
Oh, honey, you should not have done. Hey there, you should not have worn that. Isn't red more your color, sister?
Get the ones.
It's your color.
Oh my God! Who brought the baby wipes?
I don't think you're really a virgin, sweetie.
Oh, you know the best man is fucking that bridesmaid.
Did you see her last night at the club?
Wait a minute. Hold on.
What's her name? Candy?
Didn't I just see him in the bathroom wiping with baby wipes underneath the hair dryer? Or whatever that fucking thing's called. The Dyson blower.
Yeah, those make a very bad urinal.
Especially the ones now where you stick your hands in like that and go in and out.
Yep. The whole, honey, the whole wedding party had her.
I just realized you could use those for a whole new perspective now.
You're welcome.
Not only are they good for drying balls, but they're horrible to piss in.
I'm just trying to think, does that still qualify as a blowjob?
No.
Oh, it doesn't?
No. Yeah. It just really exuberates and exfoliates the balls using air.
When you finish, it pretty much is going to take and just go...
All over the place. You're going to fucking money shot
it's
yourself.
Semen bomb.
And the entire bathroom.
Ha. Yay. Now I've got a new goal. I have a new goal in life.
Man, Johnny just found his next love.
What, don't two people stay to endless love in the dark?
You might not want to leave that on too long. It might burn your, you know.
I was going to say, Johnny's new bathroom is going to be fucking all that. It's going to be like a silhouette, but everything else is white splattered around the silhouette.
That actually sounds really cool. White tile, white walls, white ceiling.
No, it's got to be black tile.
Oh, God.
You can get the white splatter. It's like a reverse Rorschach, except your silhouette's in the middle of it.
You see, I thought, like, other way around, like, white room, red splatter.
No, that's totally wrong, dude.
That's like some Dexter shit.
Dude, we're talking about jerking off into a fucking Dyson. You're talking about murdering your penis in a Dyson. Or fucking having your current girlfriend flavor of the week fucking cleaner PJ juice off of that shit.
I'm thinking this might be a good time to... You got any more...
Sip of tea.
Got any more sponsors you need to spit out there?
No,
are you sure?
No, I'm good.
Anything you
can
think
we
of?
Not, we're talking anything. About semen. Can we not use the phrase spit out?
There's nobody. Nobody you can think of.
If you don't want to spit out anything, try taffy e-liquids.
I have no fucking words right now. None.
Only available in brick and mortars, not available online. You can, if you're looking for a new wholesaler, try Ken Andrews with peregrinusvapors.com.
I'm sure he's going to love being attached to that
one. So sorry, Ken. We're so sorry.
Are we? We're never sorry.
Sponsored by Kleenex. Okay, here we go. Brandy says, I love this idea, but would never do it at my wedding, provided if I ever get married. I would be too distracted listening versus participating and heckling back at my wedding.
Yes.
Oh, she should not have boasted those puppies up that high. Where's her neck?
Send it.
Do you, Dave? He doesn't.
Shut up.
Dave would be huggling us back.
We would have that, and then you'd hear. This was how it would go. Friends, we're gathered here today. Are we?
Are we really?
Hell, I just invited them for the gifts.
Dave, I got you a toaster. Don't drop it in the tub. It's not waterproof.
The last bath bomb I'll ever use. Yeah.
Dave, I got you a noose for the hot floors hot lava game.
I got. Oh, gotcha.
Yep. The floor is lava. Linkin Park's new hit single. Single. Yeah. Stuffy.
Wasn't that Robin Williams' last tour?
Oh, Jesus.
What, too soon?
The floor is lava.
Two hookers.
Well, at least
Why
he came
I
out
do
of the closet.
This to myself?
Because hookers and blow.
Because you secretly enjoy it.
I do.
Hookers and blow. Be a good country song.
Hookers and blow.
Actually,
driving my Chevy.
Hookers and blow.
Oh, we're creating our own country song now.
Yeah, why not? It's just we're drinking. Fuck it.
You need hookers blow a 4x4 Chevy.
I got my 4x4. Got a Chevy bow tie. It's the only bow tie I use when I'm doing hookers and blow. I don't fucking know.
You gotta add the shotgun in the truck.
No, that's for after the hookers and blow.
And a drunk old lady.
That's the hookers and blow.
There's a man named Wheeler Walker Jr.
Oh, yes.
God, that guy's awesome.
Yes, I forgot. Yeah. Thank you for spinning it to that direction, John.
I love that dude's music.
Yeah, he was the only one who ever, the only musician who ever was made famous by Pornhub. So far.
And there's
he couldn't get a record label. So he was like, well, where's everyone going for all their, you know, shenanigans and shit? Where's the most popular place to go shenanigans? And I'm looking at Mandy because Dave, Johnny, and I know we're men. Pornhub.com. So he fucking released all his music videos on Pornhub.com.
Really?
And they're X-rated.
Yeah.
Oh.
And he is X-rated.
My favorite one is about his son pounding the pussy when he gets older.
Yep. What was the one where you can suck my country dick or whatever it was? Yeah.
There's one that's like, fuck you, bitch.
Yeah. It's awesome. Listen to it. It's great.
Yep. It's Dave's country version of Lonely Island.
What'd you think of the song I sent you earlier?
Oh, yeah, we forgot. We got to include in Hookers and Blow, Losing Your Dog, and Jail Time.
I'm not a fan of that kind of music, but I enjoyed it because of the context.
Yes.
I appreciated it. Thank you. Not my kind of music, though.
Not mine normally. Like, I'm normally a rock metalhead, but there's an artist.
You're an alternative rock metalhead.
There's an artist, Tom McDonald. I just kind of, like the message that he's doing, you know, his style. So I was like, tolerable.
Yeah, it's not terrible. It's not the worst, like,
it's not
rap
Nickelback
song I've ever. No, yeah, it's right. A rap song. He sent me a rap song. It's not the worst rap song I've ever heard.
I like how you call it rap. You are so white. It's a rap song? I listened to it while eating tacos.
I love tacos.
Tacos.
There goes YouTube.
No, actually, Wheeler Walker is banned from YouTube, I think. Yeah,
that's just a taste of it.
Yeah, that's a taste, folks. Go check it out yourself. Also, check out Lonely Island, because that's Dave's favorite.
Yeah, I love them. Just in my pants. I'm on a boat.
Dick in a box.
I just had sex.
Yes. I love those guys.
Yeah. Yeah, my...
We played the dick in the box game here on the show a couple times.
Well, my other half thought it was funny when I posted I just had sex right after just having sex.
Yeah.
On Facebook.
It's not the first or the last time that's happened.
Oh, so. I know.
There was a time I would tweet. Okay, Johnny, knock that shit off. There was a time where I would actually post, boom goes the dynamite.
Boom goes the dynamite. Dynamite. Boom.
I've seen it a few times.
Oh, and boom goes the dynamite.
Oh, there was a... Actually, I think that was last year. Remember.
What?
Okay, terrific.
Oh, I was thinking like a memory from last year. When you changed your ringtone to Raptors and you had a call.
That was like 2 or 3 years ago, yeah.
That was awesome.
It scared the shit out of me while driving 70 miles down the highway and it came over the fucking speakers. What the fuck?
Where am I?
Yeah. I forgot where I was for a second.
Ain't the first time.
Yeah. It happens a lot lately.
Stop. I got to pee.
Hey, Bobcat would be happy right now.
Dude, I do Bobcat at work. God.
Bobcat's. Well, all the snow we're getting right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, dude. I'm tired of doing Bobcat. I do Bobcat at work now.
Okay.
I'm just sitting here, I told one of the guys my old bit, and here he fucking was crying. I'm not. I don't like doing it no more. It's like no.
Are you sure?
I am certain. I'm almost getting. I've created two new characters, but I've also retired a few characters.
Thank God.
Because it is so. It's so monotonous. It is so monotonous that you're just like bored and out of nowhere. The story I told earlier, I just walk up behind one of my coworkers and go, "Hey there."
So, did you retire the spy carpet?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Oh my God, I did that to a guy a couple days ago.
It's a fucking spy car.
I'm like, he goes, "Yeah, I drive a Mini." I'm like, "Is your spy car a Mini?"
Your spy car is a Mini.
Dude, if you
go on a field trip. 13 hours,
and every other car seemed like it was a Mini.
Pennsylvania is like the home of the Mini.
Why didn't you guys take the train?
I did not see that coming. I did not see that coming, sir. Gold star for that.
Well, there's only two of us. It really doesn't make a train. Mm.
But there's three of us, so we could start a human centipede.
Now we could.
Yeah, now we could. Mandy's got the caboose.
I know. Bye.
Butt plug.
Nobody's riding a train on me now.
No, not happening. No, we're not talking about riding a train. We're talking about the human centipede.
But we are taking bitters.
Grossest concept. Well, second grossest concept ever.
Human centipede?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It would have been done eventually.
Yeah, well, and then there's Bird Box. Ugh.
I haven't seen it yet.
I think I watched the wrong one.
Just the name alone
makes
me go.
I've seen that one.
Just the name alone makes me go, nope.
Yeah, I don't think it has anything to do with birds.
It doesn't. I think it's something to the effect of if you stare directly into this demon's eyes, you fucking violently commit suicide.
Oh, so now you basically cover your eyes and wander around lost.
Yeah. Hmm. Trying to find a safe haven.
My,
or something
my favorite
like that.
Picture is the picture of that lady with the blindfold on. She's like
Sandra Bullock.
Yeah, she's like
a name.
She's hot.
I have no idea what the movie is. I don't know who's in it or anything. But so it's got Sandra,
a bunch of actors.
Yeah, it's got a bunch of the lead character with the bandit,
blindfold.
The
blindfold. Okay.
And it's like when women are looking for a decent man.
I find it ironic. Like you can't take it off or you're gonna die. But then you could walk out in the middle of traffic, walk off a cliff. Walk into, sharp stick.
And yet, if you look into this, if you take the blindfold off, you're going to fucking do it anyway.
What if you just look down the whole time? Is the demon going to come up and be like, hey?
Oh, dude, it's like the circle game.
Circle game.
You're looking down here. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that.
Gotcha.
Is this one here, Dave?
Yeah, you almost got him, too. That was fantastic.
Dick.
Cool. Floor is lava. It's such a good movie that I have a goldfish.
Don't mind us. We're just hanging around.
Mm. Yep.
I got a strong neck.
Yeah. No. Okay. That's a good movie. That was a good. That was a decent movie.
Oh, he's faking it.
Ridiculous.
All like,
six.
I call this one a running man.
I'm like, okay, finally.
Just shoot him.
Have you seen The Ridiculous Six?
Oh,
you really
my God.
Need to because it has your hot little werewolf boy as an idiot.
Yeah, it does. Uh-huh. Like, it's surprising. Taylor
Sparkle, the Sparkle Vampire movies?
The Twilight movie?
There it is.
Taylor. We're not talking about Michael.
Taylor Lautner, yeah.
I got to tell you guys a secret. I'm black.
No!
Couldn't see it.
I tickle the ivories with my dick.
You got a third nipple. Oh yeah, you got to see it.
It's a good. It's a funny fucking movie. Even
what is it called again?
The Ridiculous Six.
It is on the Flicks of Net.
Is it?
It is.
Okay.
The one fucking Indian's name is what? Eating beaver or smells like beaver or something.
Something
like
that.
Smells like beaver's breath.
Yeah, beaver breath. Yeah. And
how'd you know?
There's She Who Wears No Bra. Mm-hmm. I had dream about you right now.
And you were a bad boy. Very naughty boy. Oh, God, that's a good
My favorite scene is the knife scene where everyone's pulling out this knife, and there's this, like, three-year-old, like, shink.
Or the Indian that pretends to be the white guy. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
I like potato chips. Where's the ketchup?
Oh.
Okay, honestly, if you like potato chips and ketchup, you're wrong.
There's something.
Ketchup flavored potato chips?
Oh, those
also,
are so nasty.
Also, if you put ketchup on your eggs or your mac and cheese, you are also wrong.
Right?
You need to talk to Ashley about
that
one.
Talk to the manager.
Agree with you there.
Oh, God.
Mac and cheese and sriracha, fantastic.
Okay, I can see that.
I can deal with people putting hot sauce on their eggs. But ketchup?
No. Oh, my God. She really needs to be down here for this. She loves that. She loves ketchup on that stuff.
Like, I'm very, like, minimum when it comes to condiments, like ranch, mustard. Like, no
we
mustard.
Know, third kid, you don't use condoms. I mean, condiments. I mean.
That was an oopsie.
What's a condom?
Yeah.
Says the man with four kids.
Well, I tried.
Honey, the broken condoms are on the couch again. Would you quit calling our children that?
Oh my God!
I tried pulling out.
That's great.
My game is weak.
You know, I told my superior at work. I'm like, yeah, I got 3 sex trophies. He paused a minute and just lost his mind. It was.
I call them crotch fruit.
Crotch fruit.
Crotch fruit. Yeah.
Well, they're not your crotch fruit. I mean, they are
no, they're
yours.
The fruit of, they're the fruit of my nuts.
Yeah, but 50% of them
whoa,
are
whoa, wait. Doritos and ketchup. Popcorn
Ew.
And ketchup.
Ew.
No.
Why?
No, I can
what
understand.
What is wrong with
I can
you?
Understand
Ashley!
I can understand popcorn and ranch seasoning, like the powdered ranch.
Yeah, that stuff is good.
Ew. I can understand that. Dude, you've never had
that
it.
That stuff is
no,
good.
No, no, no. I'm still thinking that ketchup.
Popcorn
and
ketchup.
Yeah, God.
I'm going to have to. We're going to have to start it. We got to get a camera. And we got to try some of these things.
Ew, no.
Yes.
No.
Yes, get out of your box, Dave.
No,
ketchup
last time I seen ketchup
on
eggs,
Dave.
I wanted to...
This is
why?
Ketchup belongs
why?
On burgers
okay.
and
no,
hot dogs.
Okay, here's a story I've got
participation
with ketchup
awards. Johnny,
sometimes
you should start
fries.
Calling your children participation
sometimes.
Awards.
They have to be really bad fries
no,
for me to want to put ketchup on them.
Here is why I will not put ketchup on eggs. Because we had a family reunion one time, and we were sitting there...
Oh, she heard
sitting
the
there.
Calls.
Yeah, sure? Hold on. I got something.
Oh, we
got to
ask
you something.
We got a ketchup hater. Get on a
you
mic.
You're not allowed to put ketchup on mac and cheese or eggs. What is wrong with you?
She's giving the evil look. She says
okay.
It's delicious.
How about ketchup with potato chips? Yes.
Dipping them in
or
popcorn. Popcorn's no. I'm even getting Dave's 2 fuck trophies going, nope.
And then he's got an idea for our wedding.
Oh yeah!
Look at the look.
Let's tell her off the air. Let's okay. tell because she's not going to get on a mic. She done with this show. Ever since he put a ring on it, she's like, "Yeah, no, have fun with that shit, dude."
No, she's help. She's occupying Rose.
Yep, phrasing. Yeah, and
I know.
We appreciate that.
I so. Love you.
He just wanted to hear you bash, hear you, us bashing on the ketchup.
No, because I know you like putting ketchup on pretty much anything.
Ooh, I know what's
phrasing.
Going. I know what's going on later tonight. Honey, I want you to toss my salad. Here's some ketchup on it.
Hey, instead of devil's spit, they can use ketchup.
Oh my God, ketchup is lubricant.
No, what is that? Don't try this.
Hey,
at
you
home.
Can make your own
yeah,
ketchup.
Yeah, I'm not oh, advocating. I'm no, not stop. Advocating this because there's a lot of sugar in ketchup, and that can lead to some nasty, nasty shit.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah, sugar on the areas is not a good idea, folks.
And it's really acidic too. It'll throw off your pH.
Oh, that's bad.
Okay, so anyways, my story with why ketchup and eggs don't work for me. When we were
because it's nasty.
No. It's doing a family reunion, and. One of my aunts decided she was going to cook eggs. Every egg she cracked open, the eggs were a little farther done than they were supposed to be. All of them had blood in it.
Oh, they were fucking natural.
Yeah.
Oh, organic.
Will,
yeah, well, you're
no.
supposed to have that.
I will not. To this day, I can't stand eggs.
Really?
Like, I'm not an egg eater.
I'm good with omelets.
No.
I'm awesome with omelets. Anything else? No, I'm good.
I'm not an egg eater normally.
No, I guess you can call me like
I just can't.
I like ever with the bodybuilding bullshit that I used to do.
Like I can if it's like an egg sandwich type deal. Like sometimes,
yeah.
but not.
See, I just
eggs are like.
There
one
has
of my
to be
favorites.
Something else in there. Like I like skillets where like yep. they throw hash browns and other shit in there. I can do that.
But even then, you know, for me, it's like I even request. I'm like, leave the egg out.
If I just do, give me I hash can't do breakfast skillets anymore.
See, I just don't
it's
like.
Too, it's not enough.
I just don't like eating an animal that hasn't had a chance to live for a little bit yet.
Well, most eggs aren't fertilized.
Wait.
The eggs that you buy in the store
yeah,
are
but it's
not
still
fertilized.
A fetus.
No, it's
you're
not.
Still eating a fetus.
It had a
it's
chance.
An embryo
yes.
that has
no. I was the egg had a chance.
Yeah,
the egg had a chance to become something it would have been. Mm-hmm. So you can eat it.
Well, yeah, I just
it
no,
had
I,
a chance. People chose well, not to give
well,
it that
see, okay,
chance.
I don't like eating lamb.
Why?
Lamb is delicious.
It's still a baby.
It's a baby.
I want my food.
It had
a, do you like
it
beer?
Had a chance, dude.
It just didn't run fast enough?
Or
what?
The parent wasn't fucking cool shit.
So do you like deer?
Well, yeah, but I don't want to eat a fawn.
Dude.
I have.
Bambi
I like,
is super good.
Oh, I know. Tender as shit.
No. But, oh, my
so,
God.
That's like
okay,
calf.
So,
calf is tender as shit, so but
you,
I want to give it a chance
you
to
mean
at least.
Veal.
Whatever. I want to give it a chance to at least, you know, knock one out of the park. Live a little bit of a life.
Have you seen puppies?
I'm not going to eat one.
Yes, but they're already trying to knock one out of the park in like 6 months.
Okay, well then at 7 months, fucking fry the fucker up.
Well, that's what do you do with veal?
I know, but I want to give it a chance
hey,
to experience life.
The farmer will stick it in its ass before he cooks it, all right?
Okay, I'm fine with that as long as he had a chance to experience life.
I'm trying to picture that, Johnny.
Don't.
Just let it go.
I'm not going to because you're going to own that. Just like every time. I'm like a pinto. Every time you hit my ass, I explode.
That is filthy. Oh, my God.
Hey, sticks and stones might break my bones, so whips and chains excite me.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm getting those were shitty eggs. Never have blood. Never had blood in an egg. And natural, like, real-life eggs, they're not traditionally that bright yellow that we're used to cooking.
No.
And Michael can get in on this later. Fuck if he ever does a show. If
Why
I stop canceling.
Why is he not here?
Because he's working. He's got It's New Year's Eve at a bar. Come on. You know he's working.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
He's working
it.
He's getting his money.
Oh, fuck yeah. There's a lot of money
to
be made
today.
I
wonder if
Mario's working.
Who? Mario.
Okay.
Bartender at Thailand.
I was going to say, I'm sure a lot of kids are playing that game right now, but wrong Mario. Got
do,
it.
Do, 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 do,
he
do.
Is Super
it's
Mario.
It's me!
Is he a plumber?
He's Super Mario on Facebook.
Oh, Jesus fuck Christ. You realize you know what you just did with all our listeners,
no,
right?
No, he has a last name on there, so
he,
okay,
he is
to...
Super Mario on Facebook. Everyone's going to look up Super Mario and fucking be like,
there's
hey, Bad Habits Network.
No, there's a lot of Super Marios on Facebook.
I know.
You would have to know his last name, which I will not tell you.
Smith? So he's Hispanic, I'm assuming, with Mario.
Nope.
Italian?
Nope.
Thank you for saying it right. Okay. 95% of veal are bull calves from the dairy farms, useless to the farmer until they get turned into meat. Because you can only really have one bull.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I just want to give it a chance to live. And then I want to eat it.
So you okay, fine. We'll play the Hunger Games with it, and then you can fucking eat it. Okay?
Right.
All right.
I mean, if I shoot it, that's a different story. Then I killed it, and I'm going to eat it.
That was the last time you went deer hunting.
I don't kill anything.
What? Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do. Carrots. Carrots are living things. Vegans are fucking killers.
I eat meat. I don't kill anything myself, though. I don't hunt. I don't
I still
fish.
Okay, I like that new video meme. I love that new video meme. Where, hi, I'm a vegan. I'm a vegan. I'm a vegan. I'm a vegan. And then you see Trump. I'm going to bomb the shit out of them.
how would you go about doing that?
Speaking of memes, what do you guys think about
the... Are we making a vegan
the...
concentration camp?
Might as well. They can't concentrate on fucking leaving shit well enough alone.
What do you guys think about that vape, the vape freak out?
I'm listening.
The vape shop freak out.
Oh, that cat?
Yeah.
I missed this.
Okay, there was
that was funny.
Here, Johnny, pull that shit up on your phone.
That was funny.
I want Dave to do a fucking reaction fucking take
How
right
have you
now.
Not seen this?
Oh, was that the guy God. That was
he
a girl?
He screamed like a fuck. He's a ginger, for one. Yeah. And two, he's the
trans.
Vape douche.
Wait, I'm thinking.
Oh, there was
a
trans
like
freak out earlier, too.
Oh, yeah,
that was
the
one that was in, like,
a
Spencer's
out.
Or something,
what?
Or a GameStop or whatever.
No, it yeah, wasn't, there's yeah. a trans freak out one. But...
Oh, is that the Super Saiyan versus Macho Man?
Yep.
I don't
yep.
know.
Okay.
Yep.
But that was funny as shit, too.
Oh, yeah, it was. Yeah. Guys, Google fucking vape freak out, because, right. Yeah. Show Dave the video.
Give it to Dave.
Dave, put it, dude, Jesus. Dave, come on. Put that up to Dave's microphone, you twat waffle, so he can look at it. Dave, put the phone up to the fucking microphone.
God.
Jesus, right there.
Bash one of these bottles outside your head.
Beaver City in Tucker, Georgia, and I have just been asked to leave the store. He greeted
me.
He
is wearing
a
Trump
shirt. I did find the item that I wanted, and the next thing he said was that he'd like me to leave.
Meet Curtis, the angry store clerk. He thinks you're a racist.
If you do not stop recording in my store, I'm going to call the police and ask you to leave now.
Please call the... That would be awesome. That would be awesome. Can we can call Fox 5 and all sorts of stuff. I would like to purchase something here. First. Please do call your boss, because I will be calling corporate.
Go for it.
I am looking forward to releasing this video.
This is when the proverbial soy hits the fan.
Soy.
Because I just want to purchase something.
Fuck off, dude. Fuck off. Get the fuck off of here, man. Fuck, man. Fucking stay. Fucking can't stand your racist motherfucker.
Racist?
Yeah. Cool.
As he looks at a black man.
He's wearing some Trump bullshit. Got some racist bullshit all up in his head and shit. I'm not serving anyone that has to do with that fucker. He's a treasonous asshole.
This kid is an
I just want good health care for my kids. I don't have a problem with the color of your skin.
I love
yours.
I just want good health care for my kids.
I'd like to purchase some of this naked vape juice, though. If that'd be all
right. Oh, shout out to naked vape juice.
All right, okay, here's where we're at. Dude, go ahead, take another swing at it. Make contact with me one more time. I'm going to make a deal with you. I want to purchase that vape juice.
No.
If you sell it to me, I will.
No.
If you sell it
Get
to me, I will. Look, if you sell
job.
It to me, I won't call the police. What you did was assaulted me. What I need is that for my wife. If you sell it to me, I won't call the fucking cops and press charges on you for assault. I won't call corporate and get you fired. Just sell me the fucking product so I can leave.
What do you want?
Naked in the strawberry in a fucking 6 milligram.
Where do you see naked?
Right here. This shit. Where is it?
Where
this?
The fuck do you see
right
it?
There. Here. Right next to that. In a 6 milligram.
And he doesn't even know his own shop.
So
that's the best part.
No, you're not fucking coming back to my store, homie. I'm making sure of that. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh my fuck.
God bless America. Capitalism wins again.
Fuck your capitalism. Fuck your fucking president. He's a racist, stupid piece of shit. You're a racist.
Really?
Shut up. Piece of
just
shit.
Ring this shit up, fuckboy.
Fuck off.
He calls him fuckboy. I love it.
Man, fuck. Get out.
Sell
call
it
cops.
To no.
Call
shut
cops.
Up.
No.
Sell
call
it to me.
Cops.
Sell it to me, punk.
Call
it's
cops.
It's your job, your freedom. Sell me the shit.
Fuck it. You can be.
I have. No, no, no.
My
sell
God, this
me.
Guy
sell
is just
me.
An
fuck
idiot.
Off. Come on. Ring it up. Ring it up and you don't ruin your life. That's where you're at right now. Because you don't upset me.
This guy I want on
the
show.
First in the first place before you threw a temper tantrum, dipshit. You standing here waiting for you to ring him up. How fucking...
Get
is
out!
Help your customer!
Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck!
Dave is smiling. Dave is smiling so hard right now. And he does the appropriation white clap.
Fuck no.
Like
I'm giving you fucking dick.
Oh man, I'm giving you dick.
So what the fuck set him off? Just
the
Trump
the
shirt?
The MAGA. The Make America Great Again
nope,
shit.
No, nope. He was wearing a Trump shirt.
Oh,
yeah, he's
whatever.
Wearing...
So
there was a little bit that I've seen that beyond that. He goes, hey, guess what? He's still your president. And he walks out.
Wow.
Yeah, there are people like that. Still. It's like, okay. Guys, we're approaching the fucking middle of the fucking presidency, and you're still pulling this shit.
He's actually getting pretty high ratings.
And I'm just like, wait. He's doing
more
than what he said he was going to do.
You ready for another one, Dave?
No, I'm good right now.
Oh, is this the transgender person?
Yep. What's going on, guys?
Dave, hold it.
That looks like a video game.
Yeah, I was gonna say, man. Come on, Johnny. We'll do this on another episode,
yeah,
Johnny.
Yeah.
Let's talk about this. Let's talk about this vape douche. Johnny, let's talk about this vape douche.
What the hell is that guy's problem, though? Just because of the Trump shirt, and that's he went fucking ballistic.
Out!
Yeah, fuck off. Yeah, that shit.
And the black guy sitting there like, this guy ain't racist. What the fuck's going on here?
He ain't said shit to me, man.
And a black man was in the store. He's like, look, man, I got no problem with you.
I just
want good health care for my
family.
He goes, I love you. I love him. I love you guys. Just like...
What in the fuck? People, let's just act, let's have a little bit better decorum, even how we treat our enemies. Quote unquote, your chosen enemies.
People are fucking dumb.
Agreed. We're all fucked. And 2019, we'll probably see a little bit more of a retraction. The pendulum is starting to swing the other way again.
They also, Exhale City, the shop, the name of the
has
shop,
terminated the individual.
Has terminated the individual.
They probably should have.
Well, I'm just like, because one, he violated customer policies. He's in the middle of a fucking transaction, focused. I mean, he shoved the other dude aside just to fucking address the MAGA, the Trump supporter. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then it's like, dude, hey, you hit the dude.
Yeah.
You struck first.
The Trump guy never even struck him.
Yeah, the Trump guy dodged as best he could, and fucking still, the guy he swung at him first.
Okay, so the Trump supporter wasn't a small dude.
No, he
looked like John Cena.
I was going to say, he looked like John Cena.
Ex-military kind of guy, you know?
And the guy behind the counter would have got his ass kicked.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
That would have been a fucking slaughter.
The guy screaming was a ginger wannabe gangster.
Vape douche. Well, we'll call him we'll call him what he is. He's a vape douche.
Probably a Subaru in the parking lot.
Or...
Fuck you, I'm looking at a Subaru, dick.
I am actually as well.
No, that's...
But I'll probably piss Dave off and go Ford.
No, Dave is a good... Dave likes Ford.
That was being facetious, Johnny.
Okay.
I was giving Johnny a chance to stop and pull out. But we know Johnny and pulling out.
Nope, I don't pull out.
We know.
My pull-out game is weak.
No, yeah. Same.
Hey, my pull-out game is better than yours.
I've just had sex more than you. I'm older than you.
Your pull-out game cost you a car.
No, it didn't.
Why'd you sell the Firebird then?
I didn't.
You didn't? I thought you did.
I ended up pulling it down.
Just like your
you
pants.
Pulled out.
I pulled out.
Oh, you pulled out on that one, but not the... Okay.
I just... When
but
it
not the crack whore, apparently.
When it came down to it, I was getting messages. Wow. I was getting messages about it, and I just come to the realization I couldn't sell it. So I'm selling my daily...
Hey,
drug.
Hookers and blow, dude.
Selling my Grand Prix, though. I'm, you know, got my eye on the Subaru wagon.
Dude, that is actually... Is it got the scoop on that, like as is?
Yeah.
Is that as is?
Yeah.
That's pretty fucking tits.
He's selling it with...
And it's your color.
Yep, he's selling with the...
White.
Racist bastard.
He's selling it with the... like three sets of rims. Winter tires, all-season tires, and the aftermarket.
Are you gonna keep the rainbow sticker in the back window?
Unicorn.
There's no unicorn in the back window.
Unicorn farting rainbows?
Yeah, that's a Deadpool. Hey, unicorns are cool as long as they're farting rainbows.
Spit and fire.
But it's a 4-cylinder turbo, 5-speed, so.
Weeps.
Yep, I'm going to be having some fun.
And Mandy's pussy could not get any drier. You're not a car chick.
I'm not. I literally know nothing about cars, and I don't ever care to learn.
She knows how to hit that pole, though.
Oh, fuck off.
You just opened the floodgates, sir.
Fuck.
You have my permission to go anywhere you want because we all
promised. She likes a nice big pole.
All promised that wouldn't
not
rear its
context.
Head.
No, it's
there's
fine.
Not enough context there.
Either way, we all made a promise that we wouldn't
context.
Do it.
No, we're all good now. We're good now. I can laugh about it.
Okay.
Because, I mean, who knows? You might know how to work a different type of pole.
We already know that. The butt plugs.
Yeah, you missed that one.
Okay, butt plugs don't have anything to do with riding a pole. I mean, like...
Her ass
it doesn't,
pole.
Really?
Unless her ass was hungry.
unless he's that small, right? He had an itsy
okay,
bitsy all right, all right,
all right. We took that to a whole...
You missed the story. Her ass ate a butt plug.
Yes, he was. He heard that.
He knows
story
the
last
story.
Night.
He knows the story. But
did, you heard that story last night? Yeah, he knows.
Booty
the story.
Plug hole.
It happens.
Her vajayjay is drier than the Sahara fucking desert when it comes to cars.
It's not my thing.
She's what is your thing? Because we still have yet to establish that.
I don't know what my Red thing room. Is. I like music a lot. That's my thing for the most part. I like to go see shows and party and have a good time. And
okay, so music and live shows are your thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
I haven't been to one since. In this moment with Cody, though.
Okay, I was going to say since, and don't say fucking, I haven't been to one, I, honestly, since Super Bob.
Yeah, oh, no. That's right, I did go to Super Bob.
Yeah, you went to the last Super Bob without me.
Yeah.
I got to see him, too. It was pretty amazing.
They're good.
Yeah, it was good.
Super Bob is
good. That is the last show that I went to.
I was just sitting there like, I kind of want to play bass for you guys. Like,
Yeah, Johnny, awesome playing bass show. For them is like, actually, you being on this network, it's actually quite mundane.
Thanks.
No, it's because they're, I can't really describe their sound. They're like dubstep metal.
I wouldn't push it. I'd say rock. There's not a lot of screaming.
Dubstep.
It's dubstep rock. Dubstep rock. Is technically
dubstep
their
meets
genre.
Limp Bizkit.
Yeah. Yeah, they're
Dubstep Rock.
Diesel wants to know, how's tattoos, facial hair, and shaved head?
I like tattoos, and what was the other?
Facial
it?
Hair and
facial
shaved
hair,
head.
Facial hair, yes. Shaved hair, I'm like coming around to it.
You might be coming around to it when he shows up then.
So he's going for two of the network girls now.
He's the only one who can violate the rule.
Yeah, good point.
Yeah, he's grandfathered into that
he's
one.
He's already violated
okay.
one of them.
Google,
show,
hey,
show
Google
me
the,
Diesel. Show
Google
me Diesel.
Dem rules.
Show me Diesel, because I don't think I've met him.
Oh, you
just
haven't.
Just wait.
You will. Now you will.
He's fun.
He knows. Yeah.
When's he coming back up?
We don't know, but he knows how to drink.
That way I know when to leave town.
He's actually the real reason that this... He's actually the real reason why we're doing this
right.
show. He likes trains, diesel engines, and hockey, and loves his son.
I like hockey.
There
I love
you go.
My children.
And hookers and blow.
And hookers and blow, of course.
And justice.
Oh, she's 50-50 in it. She's doing
up in the air.
She's doing the 50-50.
I'll have to see you in person, Diesel. I can't make a decision right now.
Are you into sports ball?
Yes, I like sports ball.
Okay, sports ball. He's definitely a... Cubs fan, but this is the picture that
That's
really
fine.
Has my heart. He's in front of the Wonder What's Woman saying? Monster truck.
Aww. That's cute. That's cute.
You're in.
Didn't have the other. You're in, dude.
She's moist for you.
She has a little. There's a little
I'm
bit
just
of dampness.
Moist.
Moist.
In
moist.
I'm just moist in general.
There's a radish in my butt. That's about means as much.
I'm just a horny bitch. It's good.
No, you're not a bitch. We don't do bitches on this show.
Nope. Not
what are you talking about?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
Listen to the show a few years ago.
I don't want to.
I think, no, we've taken those all down.
Oh, we have?
Yeah, we gave them to the other network.
Oh.
Darn.
Our loss. They're doing great, though.
Our loss.
Yeah,
good
our
for
loss.
Them.
Good for them. They're doing fine. They're doing wonderful. This beer's great.
I know mine too. Except mine's not really a beer as much as it is girly
you
pussy.
You got the well, what were we calling it instead of pussy now? Pussy.
Pussy.
Pussy. Pussy. Yes. Now I'm getting hot.
I'd say moderately attractive.
And now she's getting hot.
And she's wearing a very low-cut sweater
it's
top.
Not that low-cut.
Sweetheart, I've seen the color of your bra 4 times now.
Nobody's complaining.
Or she's colors. Wearing, colors.
Wearing, up, yep,
it's
see,
a
yep.
new bra, and yes, it is multiple colors.
Yes.
It's
it
rainbow?
Does, it does accentuate those
it's
tiny
like
things.
It's like pink, red, and white.
Oh, okay.
In case you're wondering.
Nobody's complaining.
Hey, Dave, check the chat room, because I can't really
my fucking
acknowledge
dead.
Us.
My phone's dead. D-E-D dead.
Yeah, D-E-D. So, guys, we're just sitting around drinking, having fun. What are you guys having? I got a PBR. Dave's got a Mountain Dew. Johnny's sober.
Yeah. As always.
And Mandy's having a Mike's Hards. Giggity.
Yes, I'm having Mike's Hard.
Upper butt.
Who knows?
Anybody
maybe.
Knows somebody named Mike? Send them my way.
Diesel's middle name might be Michael. Now. He's legally changing it.
God. I have problems.
Nah, you just need dick.
Yeah, I do. A good one, preferably.
A good one that has a stable.
Oh, she's just, looking for stable.
She's looking for stable.
Are you looking for dick or are you looking for stable?
No, she's a horse. She's a horse chick. She's looking for a dude with a stable.
Okay, no, let me clarify.
Or a horse cock. I don't know.
So we can take her down to Mexico.
Let me.
The donkey show.
No, let's
fucking
not.
Canada. It's closer.
Do they do the donkey show up there?
Who fucking cares? I'm sure they do. There's a moose show.
Let me clarify.
Your mother kisses like a moose there.
So are you intimidated by 2 feet long? Actually, no, wait. There's a ranch out in Montana.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You can have sex with a horse.
Bestiality now.
No.
Okay, I'm just wondering if you were up for the challenge.
No. No. I am not up for that.
I mean,
ever.
There was a guy that tried. He got split in half.
I'm going to wander away from this conversation.
No, as far as
rectum
the stable
hell,
thing goes, I am not. Let me make this very clear right
you're
now.
You're the one that said this, by the way.
I am not looking for a relationship right now.
No, you're just looking to get filled.
No.
Plugged.
No. 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 I would be okay with something casual, but right now I am just.
You
not
need a stunt cock.
I am not in the place right now where I can just, like, jump right back in. Like,
no, you just want to get jumped and then out of it.
No, not necessarily out of it. If it turns into something down the road, fine. Let it be. I'm open to that. But I'm not jumping full force into that fucking disaster
again. Yeah. You just want to get, you know, a little and then they can go home.
Yeah, but I want it to be good. Not like the last dude I fucked who didn't know what the fuck he was doing.
He's on the potty.
So I heard there was some bitching going on about ketchup on eggs.
Yes.
Yeah, it's gross.
Fuck you guys.
It's gross.
Ketchup on eggs is gross.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Back oh, boy.
Ketchup on mac and cheese is delicious.
Gross.
Bye.
Gross.
Bye. I can't be friends with you anymore.
Oh, my God. The manager.
Unless you know a guy
capitalist.
Named Mike with a dick. And then you're good. If you know a guy named Mike with a dick, then you're back in with
well,
her.
Well, I mean, that
Rose
that
is on
the
ketchup
bottle.
She knows a few.
Yeah.
That neck of the bottle could be used as well.
I never said yay or nay against it. I'm just like, eh. I'm teasing.
Yeah.
I said nay against it. I'm more of a ranch.
I'm quitting the network right now. Let it be known.
You were never part of it.
Come on now.
Fuck off.
Is this a 5-day thing?
Oh, my God. We're cutting deep tonight.
No,
5 to 7 days.
No, Ro. Oh, wait. We got the holiday in there. So 6.
You missed the other deep cut we made. She said she's a horny bitch. I go, no, we don't call anyone bitches on this network anymore.
Oh, yeah. We're going deep. This is the last one of the year, you know.
Woo!
Like I said, they're doing great on a different network. The network's doing fine.
Moving in a very stagnant direction.
No, they're good. They're great.
They're sinking.
No, that ship has sunk. It's not even sitting stagnant.
But
then
she rolls down. I go take a piss. She rolls down. Fucking ketchup on fucking everything is great.
Wow. Not everything.
But yeah, not tainted asshole. Got it.
Tainted asshole.
Cock. You can say cock.
They've
good
heard
doodle
worse.
Do.
Let me know how those are.
Young David has said worse.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know if you would like the blue one.
Young
or
David
not.
Has listened to these shows in his blanket fort.
It's good. Mm-hmm. Okay.
We're in the high schools now.
Yeah, I was going to say. Young David's. Yeah, young David masturbates. We've established this.
No, we don't know if he does. We haven't.
Oh,
found
I do.
Him yet.
I do. He just
that
started blushing.
Was,
that look was very
obvious.
Telling.
I just young don't want to walk into that.
Young David, did you know that hair grows between your knuckles if you masturbate?
Oh, God.
You know what the second sign of it is? Checking.
That would explain the 20-minute shits when he thinks everybody's in bed.
Can we get a check? Can we get a check?
Here's your sign.
Oh, yeah, we know. We've just tried to not think that he's doing that.
Check?
Children younger than that do that, by the way.
I know.
What?
Dude, much younger than that.
What, take 20-minute shits?
No, play a. with themselves.
B.
Yeah.
Well, hey, I mean, ever since the invention of these, like,
it's
smart,
highly disturbing.
These, like, kind of computers that we got in our hands now, you know, shits kind of take longer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, here's the other kicker. Do you guys disinfect your phones?
Yes.
You nasty motherfuckers.
I do.
No wonder everyone in this house is getting pink eye.
Yeah, I disinfect mine pretty regularly.
I don't have to anymore. I don't use my phone for that anymore.
Well, do you check your phone while you're taking a shit?
All of the time.
Oh, yeah?
You nasty. No wonder why everyone in your house is getting pink eye.
Okay.
I'm the only one that uses my phone.
You know how much shit you touch all day long and then you touch this and then it gets all over this? Your phone is the most disgusting thing you carry around on you.
I still think
literally.
I still think it's fucking hilarious that we've established that Dave's oldest is coming into his own prime.
Yes.
It happens, okay? Puberty is gross.
Oh, dude, I'm going to cross that bridge, too.
So, like, I understand
young,
at least,
young destruction's probably going to be, let's admit it, let's cross bridges. Let's burn bridges as we cross them. I'm probably going to have to experience this as a father with a daughter, okay?
Like I said, I'd rather experience this with all guys.
Yes.
That's what I get.
See, this is my hell. This is my hell.
Of the other end.
Yes.
So
the other
do
side
I.
Of, yeah.
I
well, you can handle it. You can handle it. You have the same chromosomes they
you
do.
You went through that.
Yeah, but it doesn't mean that I part
her,
two.
Her immune system has to be phenomenal.
Oh, my? Yes. Yes, it is.
Because all the younger...
All day she's working with walking Petri dishes and then comes home to two other walking Petri dishes. Right.
Yes, and I got sick, but
and
only for 2 days,
truckers.
And then I was done. And it wasn't even that bad. It was like mild congestion.
We deal with six of them from six different schools.
You asked if I cleaned my phone.
I want to know. Do you disinfect your phone? Because I was setting up whoever said no.
I clean my phone on the regular. I've actually, when I got it out of the box, I polished it down, ceramic coated it.
This does not surprise me. It's very easy for me
to clean my phone. And
just carry around Clorox wipes everywhere, people.
That can be damaging.
Wet ones.
Yeah. I spit on mine and slap it.
No.
Oh yeah, just lick it. Like, this is mine now.
Make like life's a bitch that fucking cheats on you. Slap that bitch.
Lick it. Yeah. What is okay?
It's dead right
first
now.
First of all,
okay, she's tapping the fucking table. She's white girling it up right now.
First of all,
I want attention.
What is with
and tacos?
The guys in porn.
Ooh, tacos.
Slapping the. Slapping the pussy. What is that? What is the slapping the pussy?
I don't know.
Here
it is. In the industry, I'm thinking that it's been beaten up so bad that the only thing that can get blood flowing to it is that.
Wake up! Are you alive?
Wake up, lips!
You're like knocking on the door like, hey,
are you alive down there?
Right?
If something comes out, you get away from it.
I'm just wondering what that's about. Okay.
Little man crawls out. Hey, how's it going?
They're zombified right now.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to find the one that I'm going to have trouble with, what the different chromosomes that I have.
Yo, look to your left. God.
They're dead
playing
inside.
Video games.
You guys are fucked.
Why don't you guys play Hello Neighbor, dumb shit?
Oh, God.
I hate that game now.
Same.
Never heard of it.
Oh, dude, Google that shit.
Really? You've never heard of that game?
Well, in fact, I just downloaded Farming Simulator 19.
Oh, God.
That doesn't surprise me. It's either Slap It or Electric Shock, I guess, is what Diesel's saying.
But,
back to the pussy slap.
After the initial download, I spent 6 hours playing it.
You need the...
The defibrillator.
Defibrillator.
Clear.
My vajayjay's alive.
That's one way to make her squirt.
You wouldn't need any fucking gel on that shit. I mean,
it's one way to make her squirt.
Okay.
Like a Saint Bernard eating mayo.
And we got a gagger. First one in a long time.
I'm good. We're good.
She swallowed. She's a good girl.
You have to tap her on the back of the head or anything.
About my own damn self.
I didn't have. I really didn't. No one had to slap her pussy, tap her on the back of the head, nothing.
Slap her ass or nothing.
It don't take.
No,
much.
No. Everyone has to slap her ass. That's her requirement.
Yes.
She swallows out of both holes.
Is this
now.
Mortal Kombat?
I like marks.
You
leave
fucking
marks.
Rock. If this is Mortal Kombat,
it is not.
Ah, fuck me running.
But yeah, we know she swallows from both ends now.
Hey, hey.
And she's done.
And we have a tap out.
She can't help it.
Question is, does she swallow from all three? Oh, yeah, she got pregnant, so that's a yes.
Oh, God.
I win.
That's fucked.
Dave is starting to turn asshole Dave. I like
wow.
this.
Think if I put my dick up to your ear, she'd hear me coming?
I don't know. Why don't you ask... Never mind. I'll refrain this episode.
Okay.
God.
I need a cigarette after this one.
No shit. I'm getting all hot bothered thinking about it.
She's moist.
Just kidding.
Her ass might eat the fucking chair.
Well, there is four legs.
I'm literally never gonna live this down now.
Nope, I'm
I
just glad
you
said
guys
it.
One thing.
What?
Hey, okay, well, okay, welcome okay, to welcome, our world.
Let's back up here. You have been claimed to be the whitest girl with the blackest ass.
This is true,
yeah,
and
you
I
are
like
proof. You are proof that white girls are evolving, and. You just
they're
told
evolving
us
too well.
Yes,
it's eating itself.
It's apparently got a mind and life of its own. It needs
so
sustenance.
So this is a common thing. Okay,
what ass I'm... is eating things?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
If, okay, I'm listening.
Yeah, go
you,
on.
If you are into any kind of anal kink type thing, it's very common because there's no. Like, the vagina has an end to it.
Oh, yes,
you
yes,
hit the
okay.
cervix, and that's the end.
Okay,
of...
so apparently the anus's end is at the mouth. Okay, got it.
No, the...
I understand the
it
roadmap.
It goes into your intestinal tract,
yes.
and then it can get lost. So, your ass can swallow things. That
yeah.
happens.
Like,
yeah, but
if
it keeps going, does it go back out the mouth?
No.
I just really
if it
like
keeps
hearing
going,
this terminology.
Then you need to go to the hospital
they're
and get it out.
Totally
we're actually getting scolded.
Attention.
She's horrified right now.
Oh, you horrified.
Johnny, don't attack that right now. We got to be in a wedding with her.
She's horrified.
Yes, we're talking about you, dum-dum. We just got scolded.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Yeah. Ask Richard Gere about the gerbils, of course, asses eat things.
But this is true. That's all I'm saying. It happens, it's a common occurrence.
Oh my God.
First people. It's the first time it's happened to me, though.
I'm just amazed that we haven't talked about this on the show sooner.
It's a thing. Look it up.
Probably should have him go upstairs.
Okay.
Okay, Dave's going to go adult.
I was gonna, wow. Wow. That's all I can say right now is wow.
Wow.
Don't ever put a hex bug up there. It'll act like Lemmy Winks. Oh, that is... Yeah, we're going to have to transition into another topic here as I adjust my headphones and microphone. Wow. And Dave just dropped something important.
What did you drop?
Nothing important.
It's an empty box.
Yeah, it is. Thank God. It'll always be one.
Hi, Mandy.
I just figured out my best man
I
speech.
I think I'm in trouble. Jesus.
Dave, thank God you married an empty
Why
box.
Are you in trouble?
I'm
my
in trouble.
Fault. It's all my fault.
You guys didn't see I go, hi, Mandy.
Yeah, I heard that. I just chose not to acknowledge it because I'm thinking of my best man speech because this is going to be fucking weird.
Oh, God.
Gold.
Weird.
Good Lord.
We'll have the
help
recorder.
You, Dave.
No, the last time I was the last time I was a best man, somebody put his fucking butt cheeks on the window, and that's how he got his wife.
Really?
Yes, it was the famous window.
Yeah.
Of Hammerville. I don't think there's Mandy still has yet to put hers on there.
I'm not going to either.
The night
unless
is young.
Unless I get very fucked up.
The night is young.
I'm not planning on getting that fucked up because then somebody would have to drive me home because I drove myself here.
And we do have barbecues in the summer.
You do have a sober person.
Yes, I do have a sober person. And I only live like a couple blocks away.
And Uber is a thing.
It is, but I don't like spending money.
You chintzy bitch. Wait. I love you.
I don't like spending money.
Wait, what? You have an ass like that and it eats things. And you don't like spending money. Wow. Okay,
I don't.
Folks. And she's available, folks.
I really don't like spending money. First of all, I don't have a lot of money to spend, so there's that.
Now I've got to come up for the wedding.
That diesel?
Yep.
This is the first time that I've spent actual money on myself.
So,
A beer?
No, I got my nails done.
Did?
In the first time.
Wait a minute. So you're giving yourself a week here, basically. This is the first time since Christmas I spent money on myself.
No, the first time in probably about 6 months that I've spent actual money on myself.
Well, Christmas was a week ago.
Was it?
Yeah, since then, like, I've spent this money in this time frame, is what I'm saying.
Can your butt make change from a roll of quarters?
Say what?
Can your booty make change from a roll of quarters?
Just likes to swallow diamonds.
No.
Just swallows coals and makes diamonds.
I have no idea. I haven't thought about that. 69 comments! Woo!
All about your butt.
Diesel wins. He made the 69th comment.
Thank you, Diesel.
I honestly think we should play that game now. Whoever makes the 69th comment is the winner.
Yes.
We're going to have people. We're going to have people just going 1, 2, 3.
Did we have a game like that on the site where, like, the last one to comment?
The last one to say bitch wins?
Yeah, I said the hell with it.
And I'm just like, I'm not playing that one.
I did it, like, twice, and then you kept going back, and I got irritated.
Come on. I have a friend of mine who did that. He has 1,001 comments.
Oh, really?
I thought it'd be fun for everybody. I thought everybody was going to jump on it. I was like, oh, this is going to be so much fun.
Honestly, I will do that, and... make that profile post public.
Do it.
You should.
Dude, I made one fucking meme public, and it got shared like 18 times. I'm like, all right, fuckers.
I haven't taken a mic selfie in a while. Sorry.
Look, you're smiling.
Well, I'm just afraid the camera's pointing this way. It's like...
Aw. No, it's not pointing at you, Dave. I don't need your ugly face on my Snapchat.
Good.
On your Snatch Chat. Got it. All right. You know what? Fuck this shit. Let's cut out. Let's play Cards Against Humanity, get drunk, and fucking celebrate the New Year's like we should responsibly.
All right.
Hell yeah. Let's go.
The butt eating, though.
Yeah,
that was a new one.
It brings a whole new term to the phrase butt munch.
The more you know.
The more you know. Well, I honestly think we just figured out Mandy's name when she gets initiated.
Oh, God.
Butt munch?
No.
Butt munch.
Oh, my God.
Who the hell cares?
Whatever.
That would be perfect, especially because it'd be like something that she'd hear at
hey,
work.
Butt munch.
Hey, butt munch.
Nobody can say that at my work.
Yet.
And I have a uniform to wear, so I can't. Do that.
Yeah, but you're still gonna hear your tiny human say butt munch.
No, I'm not.
Not to you. I'm just saying.
There's
other
no
children.
Way the prissy parents of Milton are gonna do that.
Oh
shit.
It's Milton.
Shut up.
By Milton Bradley.
Yeah.
It's Milton.
No.
Oh God.
Johnny wanted to set it up for a voice.
All right, fuckers. Have a safe one. Enjoy your New Year's. Responsibly, use a goddamn glass, call a goddamn cab, Uber.
Use a condom because you can't take those back.
Yeah.
And or tie a string around it, at least.
That's what dancers do. So, guys, Merry New Year. Happy fuck you to the next year.
We can promise you we'll be the the same assholes we are next year.
A wubble of a dub dub.
I think that's a guarantee.
Well, things change, but we're going to try to keep it the similar, ever-loving, raunchy motherfuckers to y'all.
Yeah, I'm going to get yelled at.
Yeah, so am I. So, all right, guys, we're going to make like fetuses and head out, all right?
Fuck you all.
Peace.
Bye-bye.
Butt munch.